Hey guys, deplorable death. I'm tongue tied. Listen, I just got finished watching the president give out those freedom awards, and I'll tell you, it was very touching. There was one there that it made me think, yes, if Elvis Presley was alive today, he would just love President Trump. Yeah, I think he would have been right behind him, being patriot and loving this country. And you know what? He probably would have said to him, President Trump, you're doing such a great job. He would have also said to us, to the American people, hey, you got to stand behind this guy, everything that the president is doing. So you know what? It made me feel happy. I want to dance. Forget about everything else that's going on. We got to stay positive. You got to dance. So you're going to get up and dance. And you know what? He probably would have said, President Trump, and the people, you gotta stand behind him. It's now or never. I'm telling you, he would have said that. So get up and dance with me. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go, guys. Here's that pole you wanted. Come on. Gotta get that leg up. Come on, guys. Get that leg up. Get the leg up. Come on. Yeah. Wrap it around. Oh, yeah. Get those arms out. Get those arms out. Come on. Yeah. Come on, Harry. Oh, yeah. 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 Come on, guys. Yeah, let's go. It's now or never, guys. You got to stand behind President Trump. He needs us now more than ever. Yes, he does. He needs us more now. Get that leg up. Get that leg up. Come on. Come on, tomorrow might be too late. It's now or never, guys. It's now or never. Yes. Come on. Oh, let me get. I gotta try to do. Yeah, I told. Come on, guys. I gotta get up. Get up. Work that body. Get those legs up. Get off the couch. See? Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Look. Come on. Hold this pole. Yeah. Come on. Yes. Get those arms out. Now or never. It's going to be too late. Come on. We got to stand with President Trump. We got to stand with him. Get those arms out. Get those arms out. Get that leg up. Get that leg up. Come on, tomorrow might be too late. Yes. It's now or never. You gotta stand by President Trump. Now, even with all the things happening in this country with fraud, deception, we have to stand with this man. It's now or never, guys. Yes. Get up. Dance, guys. Come on. Yes. Yes. It's now or never, guys. The president needs us. Yes. Yes.